New voter? Here's everything you need to know to register. First, you have to be a Filipino citizen, 18 years of age on or before election day, a Philippine resident for at least 1 year, and a resident of the place in which you intend to vote for at least 6 months. How to register? Go to iregistro.comelec.gov.ph. Fill out the voter registration form. Take note, you still have to go to your local COMELEC office for biometrics capture and form submission to complete the application process. If you are unsure of your city's local office, you can check COMELEC's directory at their official website. You may file your voter registration form from Mondays to Fridays, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Better book an appointment to secure your slot. If the slots in your local office are already full, COMELEC recently put up satellite registration sites to accommodate more applicants. These centers can be found at the COMELEC Facebook page. Once you have accomplished the voter registration form, print 3 copies of it on a folio-sized bond paper back-to-back. Applicants are also required to submit coronavirus self-declaration form. For persons with disabilities and indigenous peoples, a supplementary data form is required which can also be found at the COMELEC official website. Besides these forms, bring a valid ID for verification and have it photocopied. These are the valid IDs you can choose from. Tip: present a valid ID that shows your current address. After submitting all your documents, make sure to keep your acknowledgement receipt as this will serve as your temporary ID. The other important requirements to bring are your own weapon and alcohol. Remember to wear your face mask and face shield properly while practicing social distancing. Voter registration ends on September 30. Don't wait until the last minute. Register to vote now.